Boy Dumplings by Ying Chang Compostine. In the capital of China, Beijing, only foolish ghosts work hard for their meals. One night, a tall, skinny ghost spotted a chubby boy.
Garbage!
Let me go! You must be the garbage-eating ghost!